You know something, Rock? You think you're so smart. You jump us from behind in the back, and you take out Edge with a steel chair. Well, I got a little news for you, pal. By orders of Commissioner Foley, there will be a handicap match for the World Wrestling Federation Championship tonight.
Well, how's it gonna be with no Edge?
I don't know.
So I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce you to my new tag team partner.
New partner? What?
Oh, wait a minute! You gotta be kidding me! Christian may have lost his edge, but he's gained probably the most powerful partner in the entire World Wrestling Federation! It's Kane, the Big Red Machine! Chokeslam by Kane! Oh my new champion! Kane could be the champion!
I tell you.
Wait a minute!
Well, Christian broke up the three count.
Wait a minute!
Christian wants to be champion too in a low blow to Kane!
I know they're supposed to be partners, but it was Christian's match. He's the one that invited Kane to be the partner. Now we got it!
Cover! Now we got Christian and Kane!
Wait a minute! Look at this!
Oh, wait a minute! Christian tossed over the top rope with authority by Kane!
I think Christian had the title won right there. Wait a minute! We got partners to... You're right!
Hey.
I haven't seen a relationship last year in the WWF longer than 10 minutes!
Well, I'll tell you what, Kane. You're right. It's not about partners. It's about the WWF title. And both of these men, like every superstar, wants to become champion.
Yeah, but both of these guys had an excellent opportunity.
Stay away from here.
Wait a minute, Kane. What are you doing?
Kane, what are you doing? Kane is ripping apart the announce table.
Oh, come on, Kane. I told you, this guy is sick.
Kane, somebody's going to get hurt here. Kane, try to reason with the guy.
Kane, that's my... You try to reason with
him. I'm not going to try to reason with him. He's trying to pull the table.
Our monitor.
Wait a minute. It's Edge. Edge coming.